This video is showing how to set array setting. We set array here. Before setting, we need to measure the distance between marks. Here is 60 mm and 54 mm. Okay, we need to set here Y 54 and X 60. Each two design X, so we set 2, Y 2. Okay, we choose the array and send to cut now.